Eli 1's ready. How's Eli 2 doing?
Eli 2 is ready.
Alright. Well, let's tax it down so we can at least take off the right way. The right direction, I should say.
Hey, y'all. Luck here from Fox 3, and I have a great mission for you today. This one's kind of a special one. June 17th on 617, we celebrated the birthday of the 617 Jousters. And on that day, we decided they've been a customer for Fox 3 for 2 years now. And they did a great mission. It was open mission. Everybody was invited. I think we had about 20 participants. And we did a mission in the Caucasus. And if you're not aware of who the Jousters are, you should check them out. They have regular PvE missions that are fantastic and some great PvE maps that they have running all the time on their server that is a lot of fun and challenging. And so anyway, if you're looking for something a little different, a fun group, check them out. They're a lot of fun to be around. Anyway, special thanks to the Jousters and Ghostmaker for making a great mission, and happy 2 year anniversary with Fox 3.
I will just hit autopilot every time a fight breaks out.
Hey, how's it going here, Bill?
We're rolling to the runway. We'll be ready to take off here sharpish.
Peach King. All right.
Cool.
I'm going to attempt to put my kids in a playpen behind me and load in. No promises on how reliable I'll be.
I don't know if there's a spot for you, bro.
Well, I may just grab something else. Like, I'll just ask Ghost if there's something
sure.
I should just talk to.
Alright, cool.
Or I can backseat Seed.
And no tacking.
I don't.
Shh, I'm not on mute.
Gecko flight ready to rock.
Come here, baby girl. Yeah, let's go.
Jousters. Happy birthday. Take off when ready.
Outrider, where are you going, buddy?
Getting out of you guys' way.
Gecko 1 taking off.
Oh. Okay, well, we were waiting for you.
You are part of those guys, therefore their way is your way. You can't be in it.
Grimlock 1 taking off.
Good luck, everyone.
I just want to say good luck. We're all counting on you.
No counting isn't here.
Well, Mulder, I think you probably have the most air-to-air experience here, so I'm gonna kind of follow your lead once we start picking up contacts.
Roger that.
So, since you're a growling Sidewinder veteran, and usually all I fight is the AI, so. Alright. Make a ones rolling up. Breaks off.
Thank you.
Eli Flight, let's separate out to the right a little bit.
I got a pair of bandits on the HSD off to our east.
Well, they're way out there.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good tally. I think that is Casper and Omen's problem. We see them, Eli Mako. We got eyes.
2 seconds, guys. I gotta answer a phone call. Yeah, I've got him on it. I've got him locked as well. So I'm gonna try to fox on him and then crank to the south and bring him towards you guys.
Copy that. Respect the Mar.
And a one's rolling.
Do contact right in front of him, the J-11.
Rotate. Gear up.
Tank away. Second J-11 out there.
Yeah, I see him out there too. I can't even see this guy that's right in front of us.
They're at 36,000. Should we grab a little altitude?
Yeah. I mean, I'm at 30,000. I'm going to bring it up a little more.
Copy that.
And he is going to shoot any time.
And it's hot on the first of you guys. Outrider and Evil. 36,000
yep.
feet.
Yep. Nothing on radar.
Just under 160 miles from the bandit.
Okay, I'm getting locked up by him.
Yep.
Yep. Nails. Make 29 nails.
Still can't get him locked up. I might have to crank anyway. Oh, there he is. Evil's defensive, cranking south.
I got a missile out.
Still tracking.
Eli, I'll cover you.
Okay, in the notch. Passing through 18,000. Outrider, be careful. He's right up. He's hot on me. He's flanking. Cross you. Right, missiles backtracking.
Gecko 1, Shack 2 Shilkas, and a BMP.
Fox 3 out.
Roger that. Alright, we got a missile out on you, Outrider. ET out.
Watch chatter on 230, we're over 70.
Looks like
people.
He's trashed.
His missile went stupid. Yep. He's down, good shot.
Hey, good kill. Outrider, you got that other J-11 out there? Angels 32.
You better back me up. I can't lock him.
Yep. Eli's just a few miles behind you.
Roger that. Climbing back up to Angels 27. Coming in behind you guys. Nails.
Gecko 1, rifle. And Shaq.
This lap.
Roger that. Defend.
One defensive.
We're coming in behind you.
Fox 3.
Defending. Flow to your left, Outrider. That missile's running out of energy. Bring him towards us.
Magnum. Okay, I just got a missile warning. SA-10, I'm going to defensive.
Roger that. Yep.
Yep, Tally, everybody. SA-10s. Flow northwest to stay away from it.
If I can get something off on him, fuck with him. Get him to leave us alone and drain some of his missiles.
Eli 1, almost in range to Fox 3 at the bandit.
Roger that.
Altitude. Missile's still on me.
Okay.
I lost my lock on him. He's down in the weeds.
Roger that. I'm defending an SA-10. I've got,
defending a missile.
Essentially. I've got the SA-10 site mark, though. Transmitting mark point.
Hang on. Eli 1 clean.
Yep, let me beat this SA-10 real quick and then maybe. If fuck.
Let's see. I'm inbound, Mach 0.8.
Okay, that SA-10 is going after the SDBs. That's good.
Currently 98 right miles from your mark point at 27,000 feet.
Good check.
Make a one clean, missile defeated. Climbing to re-engage.
Is that MiG-29 still in the midst of us here somewhere? Did you knock him down?
J-11 still up.
I Outrider missile out on you. R-27 ET. Flare, flare, flare.
Out of burner flare.
Ah, alright.
There he is. Look, someone splashed. Who is it?
That was Outrider. Luck, he is. You're about to merge. He is 116 for 3. Angels
copy.
8.
Got him.
He's above your head. Yep. That's the kind of closeness luck that makes you wish you brought Sidewinders.
Yeah.
Gecko 1 rifle.
Turning around to engage.
Apparently he thinks I have Sidewinders. Look at all them flares.
He is chasing me.
Have a grip.
Nope, now
Mulder,
he's turned off.
Yep, Mulder, he's off of you.
Turn in to re-engage.
Boom, shakalaka ding dong.
He's got a lot of ease going up. Okay, he just broke right. I'm gonna get on him here in a second. And Fox 3. God damn. Didn't track.
Nope, not luck. Nope, don't lock luck.
Was that a solid mark point, by the way?
Pretty solid, yeah.
Okay, just making sure. Looking forward to the target.
Oh, come on, will you lock him up, please? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope, shit.
That jammer is giving us fits.
I have an SA-10 locked up at max range with a harm.
Oh, almost got a gun kill. I'm right behind him. Had to jettison my ordnance. I'm in the merge.
Are we lobbing harm?
Ray gun.
SA-10 for fun?
Yes.
Roger. I'll wait till I get a little closer. Wow.
Fox 3.
Nice. Good kill.
Got him.
Flash. Nice.
SA-10 dropped off.
Okay, ray gun. Sorry, SA-10.
Are you guys also getting tracked by Fixfoot?
Alright.
Repeat your last Havoc.
Is Gecko also getting hit by Fixed Wing tracking them? It may be oversplashed. Keep your SA.
Got Jeff coming in from the north.
Magnum, SA Dally. 2.
Sally. SA 2.
I'm sorry, SA 10. My bad.
Okay.
Like an SA-2 down there wouldn't worry me, but it'd be annoying.
Yeah.
that'll get that SA-10's attention if you get it to shut up for a minute.
Yep.
Yeah, it's outside my max.
Jiff on the threat.
Yep, I've got him out there at 60 miles.
Copy.
I'm slowly approaching any kind of range of using.
That's good. Evil is at fuel state 6.2.
Lux at 2.4.
Holy shit, bro. You better.
Mulder's 7.8.
Entering the SA
yeah, better.
Ring, fuel state 9.7.
Alright, Luck, you either got a RTB or call the tanker.
Yeah, I'm RTB.
You
okay,
don't
roger
know
that.
Luck, do you, Evil?
I never like to assume.
You know I like to fly on fumes.
Yeah this
dude,
is his modus operandi.
Yeah. Get high, max, conserve, and
yep,
RTB.
That's where I'm going.
He's got to land with 100 pounds. God, that's such an old joke at this point in time. What's that, like 4 years old?
It is.
You landing on the boat with 100 pounds of fuel in a Tomcat.
Yeah.
Or was it a Hornet?
I did it on both, all with
right.
The...
Nails, Jeff, 30 miles.
I just got a fuel low caution. 800 pounds.
How many?
800.
How far are you?
Currently 25 miles.
Lean it
I'm
out.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
Yeah.
It's just gonna be hairy.
Get out of traffic. Band 1 declared a fuel emergency.
Guys are stepping on each other.
I said I got no fuel. I wanted Goose to know.
Ooh. I'm final, boys.
Have you tried flying fuel tank?
He's attempting a luck landing.
If you go electric, you don't have that problem. You don't need fuel. Batteries in there, dude.
Solar power.
It's like a rough landing there, Luck.
Really? I thought it was a pretty good landing.
It might have been decent.